When we first drove the latest Audi S4, which is powered by a turbocharged 3.0-liter V6, we were a bit underwhelmed. It's a bit less responsive and less exciting than the previous model. There clearly remained space for a meaner beast at the top of the lineup. Now, at the Frankfurt Auto Show, that car has arrived in the form of the all-new Audi RS4 Avant, a vehicle that always sets our hearts to racing, even though there are no current plans to offer it in the United States. The RS4 Avant is mechanically similar to the RS5, with those two sharing many components, most notably the awesome 450-horsepower 2.9-liter V6, which is a twin-turbocharged variation of the S4 sedan's single-turbo 3.0-liter engine. This power plant springs from an engine development partnership with Porsche, in which Audi handles the V6S and Porsche the V8S. You can also find it installed in the Porsche Panamera S and the upcoming next-gen Cayenne S. Beyond being powerful, it is torquey, with all 443 pounds to foot served on a fat plateau from 1900 to 5000 revolutions per minute. The power is channeled to all four wheels through a ZF-sourced 8-speed automatic transmission and a rear-biased all-wheel drive system. The time of manual transmissions is over at Audi Sport, the brand's performance sub-brand, but judging from our experience with the RS5,